as Iowa continues to fight the COVID virus.
Many are asking whose side Senator Joni Ernst has really been on.
She's repeatedly put the big corporate special interests in front of our families and small businesses.
Ernst voted twice against paid sick leave for working families.
And she used the COVID crisis to bail out the biggest corporations.
Her time in Washington has changed Joni Ernst, and it's not working for us.
Women Vote is responsible for the content of this ad.